probably love is fired up. They're saying fly, Eagles, fly as they get ready to match up with the New York Jets. The first quarter of the season already in the rearview mirror, and off we go in week 5 on EA Sports. And this will be a... as that sails over the end line.
Let's go, boys. Bring it up.
What's that?
Cam fakes the give and keeps it. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Well, let's see who this is on. So they say no to the penalty. The incompletion stands. It'll be 2nd and 10.
And what they want to do is go ahead and take those downs away from them.
It's cracking. She's like, Pop, I got a man. I'm like, damn, how you know me?
That's how you get hurt.
Now Newton. Eluding the pressure right. He'll run it.
Soon able
to use those legs and get past the marker to pick up the first. So an instance there of Cam being Cam. We know he can use his legs.
And with that big body, it's hard to get him down, even if you get a clear shot on him. Plus, he moves it a lot faster than what people think. And boy, does he have fun playing.
Looking for Paramount
and it's I'm going to go back.
Picked up by Mikel Roby Coleman. And a terrific return as he takes this thing all the way down near the 20-yard line. Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this drive. First quarter, first drive, first interception
drive. And that last one better. They'll run with a former Super Bowl hero as James White. And he's going to lose yards.
You ain't never met another nigga like me. You say you're looking for the man, you got the right one.
Back now for 2nd down. It's probably a pretty good sign here in the opening drive if your guys from the secondary are coming up and spilling things in the backfield.
How about the adrenaline and aggressiveness that led his eyes to the backfield to run up there and make that tackle, setting a tone early for his defense.
Back in the end zone, could he get his feet down? No, it's incomplete.
Even without a ton of pressure in his face, it just shows how difficult it is to pick up on his own defense. Those guys are sitting back, and they're not paying the receiver as much as they're playing the eyes of the quarterback and when he delivers the ball.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down.
Ooh.
C.J. Mosley. And then again for a loss of 9 yards, and that also leads to 4th down.
He top 10. That's off. Oh, they made him ate that.
And the Eagles, they take a 3-0 lead. They were probably hoping to get him a little bit closer for a shorter field goal, but he was able to get it done for deep.
Nice little tester for him to begin things, huh? I think he was open for a little bit more of a chip shot. Instead, they made him stretch it out a little bit, but he's got to feel great now that he put it through the pipes.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. They threw an interception the first time they had the football. Only gave up 3 points off of that, so it shouldn't be a difficult hold to overcome.
It really shouldn't, as long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from...
And he's into the clear. 20, 10, and all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Damian Williams with touchdown number 12 on the year. And the Jets have taken the lead. Extra points by Marr, up and good.
Like was cracking, she like, Pop, I got a man. I'm like, damn, how you know me? But he got me on the ground.
And the Eagles got
Yo, I hate no good bullshit.
So an onside kick fail in the first quarter. Not sure I completely see the logic there.
It's not apparent, is it? You almost have to go deeper, I think, and maybe if we try and work along with them and speculate a little bit here, it looks like they need to steal possessions in this game. And maybe they don't match up as
much. I'm 8'23 and everybody know I'm sanctioned. I'ma shoot back, woo, and I'ma woo back. Give no choice, you know what I mean.
After the sack, it's 2nd and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. Now Wentz.
Hey, what's next? Look, let me fuck you, let me suck you, let me eat you, let me hold you. Let me beat up on that pussy like a real nigga supposed to.
Repeatedly earlier in the week in our meeting,
we made another
defense here on the road early. They got one. And don't think they were above all week.
Handsome boy, you sexy boy, fire. Yo, why is this nigga in the slot, though? No, my fault, bro. I'm trying to fix this shit, bro. This shit is weird, bro. What you from Philly?
Cam fakes the give and keeps it. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he is taken down deep in Philadelphia territory. A big play there on the catch and run.
I'm top 10.
2 yards. What a luxury to have a tight end that can not only catch it, but then can run after the catch like that.
What was the old expression back in the good old days? At least to carry piano on their backs when they were after they caught the football. And nowadays, these guys are essentially born as wide receivers, and they are a core part of the passing game. And we see a lot of good plays, as we just saw there.
A good pick up there, 7 yards, and it's going to be 2nd and goal now. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's 2nd and goal. And now whistles and a flag, and I think we got a jump here. And he got a little aggressive too early.
And he did wind a quick takeoff as the ball was snapped, but I think sometimes those big guys on offense, they're pretty cagey too, right? They make those little sudden moves or those little soft.
And he is in. Touchdown, New York. Frank Gore, his first touchdown on the year. And the Jets will extend their lead. Extra point by Moore, up and good. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
And she like, Pop, I got a man. I'm like, damn, how you know me? So she got me on the gram. You know what I'm saying? It's the baddest bitch I ever see walk on the lane. I say it's a cold world.
Set to go. It's been an awfully slow start for them. This is their third possession. They don't have a first down yet.
So that means they have to change up what they're doing, and for some teams, it's a change in tempo. Usually moving it to more.
I'm gonna shoot back. Move it, I'm gonna move back. Give him the first one.
Marcus May with a pick, and the possession is theirs at their own 43-yard line.
But to me, it's pretty simple, and it's fairly obvious, isn't it? You got to make a better decision with the ball.
Let's have 2 interceptions in the first quarter. After interception number 1, there was a long talk on the sideline, and now he's made another mistake.
Yeah, he's just been kind of laying these passes out there. He's kind of been floating them a little bit. He's got to be more decisive in his reads, and definitely more decisive in throw.
There goes Duke Johnson, and all the way.
She said, boy, you handsome, boy, you sexy, boy, you fine.
Duke Johnson, his first touchdown on the air. Chance will extend their lead. Extra point by Mara, up and good. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Out is the kickoff unit.
Got Butchie from Fendi.
Send this one away. It's a very short kick taken by an up man. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. The Eagles. Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now. They'll run with White. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
Well, they did throw interceptions on their last two drives, so no surprise at all they decided to start it with a running play. I'm actually a little bit surprised, though, that they got as much out of it as they did.
Well, a decent little game puts them in a pretty good spot for second down. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 12 yards is the pickup. Good for an Eagle first down. They fake the give. Now wins.
Oh!
Take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown.
Bullshit.
Zach Ertz, his second touchdown on the season. And the Eagles make some inroads here on that deficit. On for the extra point, Jake Elliott. It's up and good. The lead is down now at 11. It's 21-10. Now after the touchdown,
I might be scratched if she likes Papa. I got a new one. I'm like, damn, how you know me? Because you got me on the game.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback.
It's a cold world.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, seems the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. I mean, that's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense.
Well, and I'm going to move back. Give me the fucking
hand. Second and six, just inside the 30. Now Newton. He finds an opening past the 40. Caught here by Griffin. And he takes it all the way up to the 47. A Jet first down, 18 big yards that time.
Beat up on that pussy like a real nigga supposed
to. The beauty of route running is it doesn't matter what position, everyone's doing the same thing. In this case, tight end selling the vertical route. Getting the defensive back on his heels. Break off for the corner. With good timing, you get a completion as we just saw there.
Escaping the pressure right. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. A wise move there. Looked like nobody open. Now second down.
Yeah, that one sailed on him. You've got to make sure you give your receiver a chance to come down inbounds because they are very gifted. They'll make the circus catches, but they make them out of bounds. That does you no good.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Cam fakes the give and keeps it. And a quick throw here. That's complete. Too far downfield, something those linemen have to watch out for, and that time it costs them. On second down, here's Newton. He's going to look deep for Perriman. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete, so the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down.
One thing I know from experience is that when the deep ball is thrown and you're the defender, you got to fight that little bit of panic that emerges. You got to play the ball really well. It's a 50-50 jump ball play. And guess what? They took a shot. How are you going to win it? And in this case, they managed to get it done.
And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. That goes for a gain of 31.
I'm
championships. All my records go hard. This a champion hit. I've been working for this moment like I've been in the gym. Jumping all over hurdles, I'm evading the pit. Head to head with anybody, take them, I can shake them. I invite them to the fire, then I bake them, I'ma break them. I'm a Hall of Fame legend, they should go and hang my jersey. Made to put in work, I don't think they really heard me. Like, move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains. Ain't no stopping me, ain't no topping me. I am up, number one seed, ain't nobody popping up. Got a squad of gorillas from the jungle suited up. You kicking off against me, hope you ready, get it up. I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags while they chasing us. Calling audible, I read the game, I think it's time to switch. You get hit, if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz, yeah. Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
I do this for the family, I might just